So the Total Makeover Challenge has been an absolute experience thus far. It has completely changed my life in terms of where I was before to where I am now. As you can see, I've been able to change physically on the outside. However, the most important thing for me has been the changes that I've been able to make internally. Internally, examples of how that has changed is I am a lot more comfortable with being uncomfortable. So a lot of the challenges that we've had so far throughout the course of this journey have really pushed me out of my comfort zone to be able to move forward and talk to different people. Even on the way here, I spoke to 3 other individuals about the challenge itself and asked them to vote for me for the next round. So just little things like that have really been able to spark who I am and kind of push me out. Working out, I would have never thought I'd work out as much as I have so far. As well as the image that I had of myself. So there's the outer image that you have, but the inner image has completely changed in who I think of when I see myself. And so just that aspect of it, knowing that I'm putting my best foot forward, has been an amazing experience. I feel as if I have something to live for, and I'm not trying to be as this perfect individual, because I know imperfection is a lot more amazing than perfection. So with all of that, I have learned to love myself, and it's quite difficult for me to say that because throughout my entire life, I've never felt that way. And with this challenge, it's the first time that I feel as if I do love myself. So different areas of where I'm able to see that are, the first would be that I'm able to take care of myself with the self-care challenges that we've had has really pushed me to be able to think about myself when I help others. Helping others is super important, but I think of my needs and what I would need in that particular situation, and that has completely changed from before. And I'm not utilizing food to suppress my emotion. I'm not utilizing food to make myself feel better. And that is why this challenge has been absolutely amazing. So that was one of the battles that I've dealt with. This journey has been absolutely amazing. And I'm hoping that every individual on this planet is able to kind of go through something like this, but it hasn't been easy. It's been very hard, hence it's a challenge, but I'm ready to fight, and I'm looking forward to life.